Hi, I'm Ken Shirley. I'm back with another frame drum video, and today I have a sweet 16 groove for you. 16 refers to the number of pulses in this pattern. It's still in four beats. 1 ta ta ta, 2 ta ta ta, 3 ta ta ta, 4 ta ta ta. If you add up all those pulses, you get 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay? But rather than doing a pattern that lines up every four beats, yakataka, 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 this one, Sweet 16, is a little different. It has four groups of three. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. And then the last beat is still a group of four. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay? The pattern is fairly simple. The groupings of three, you start with the dum, with the thumb. You do sort of a lazy ka, rather than a ka up here at the edge. It's almost, I'm using my middle finger, and it's almost like you're trying to do a dum-like stroke. I'm playing on a smaller drum today. This is a Cooperman 14-inch tar, and I sort of like that sound. So I basically let my middle finger bounce off the head, and it sort of matches the dum a bit more than a regular ka. So you do dum, lazy ka, and pa with the fingertips. That's for the groups of three. So you do four of those. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's 12 pulses. The last four, you alternate dum, ka, pa, ka. Again, this lazy ka. Dum, ka, pa, ka. All together, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dum, ka, pa, ka. Dum, ka, pa, 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 ka. Okay, let me play this for you so that you know what we're actually going for. Last beat has different options, but let's talk about the groupings of three, because what I was doing there was every other time, rather than doing a lazy ka, I was playing a snap. There's still groups of three. Dum, ka, pa, dum, snap, pa. And this is a regular snap at the edge, ring finger, slides off the thumb. Dum, ka, pa, dum, snap, pa. Dum, ka, pa. Okay, so you do two of those whole sequences. One, and then again, dum, ka, pa, dum, snap, pa. The last beat, the last four pulses, dum, ka, pa, ka. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, dum, ka, pa, ka. A little more slowly. Quickly. Even more quickly. Really fast, like your party trick. Okay, now these little variations, they're optional, okay? But you can fill the last beat with a little kitataka. This is a mridangam style kitataka. Go check out my video about kitsutakas. I go through three different ones, but this one, 3-1. So it's taking the pa and breaking it into this split hand. 3-1, lazy ka, pa. Kitsutaka. Okay, so the last four pulses, it's still dum ka kitsutaka. Okay, so if you add this little fill to the whole pattern, it sounds like that. And you can even turn the kitsutaka into this kitsutaka. So the sequence is still the same, 3-1, but you replace this with a snap. I think this is a new version of a kitsutaka I haven't done before, but it works really nicely in this pattern. The basic sequence is still three groups of three. Pardon me, wrong. The basic sequence is still four groups of three, taking up three full beats or 12 pulses, and then one group of four. Dumka, pa, dumka, pa, dumka, pa, dumka, pa, dumka, pa, ka. That's still the basis of this, what I'm calling a sweet 16. Even though it's got more fancy schmancies. That last fill, that kitsutaka, is optional, as is this one. So you can, rather than doing the kitsutaka here, you can do, it's the same rhythm. But it's more of this little sparkly roll. The way I do that is two here with my dominant hand. Middle finger, index finger, and then the top hand, middle finger, index finger. So you could still say kitsutaka, kitsutaka. But it's like a fast roll. So the last beat is dumka kitsutaka, still. You can do the lazy ka, dum ka, or a regular ka. Okay. I still like the lazy ka for the bulk of the pattern. But then you can do, or, okay, let's practice this again. We'll do the basic, then we'll do the variation where we do snaps, and then we'll add a kitsutaka. It's another variation, and then we'll add this little roll kitsutaka fill. Okay, so the basic one. Just four of those, and then one of those. Dumka pa, dumka pa, dumka pa, dumka pa, dumka pa ka. Then adding the snap every other time. The last beat the same for now. You can take the last beat and add a snap on the very last pulse. Dumka pa snap, which is a nice variation. This kitsutaka, dumka kitsutaka variation on the last beat. lazy car. Then you can dress up the kitataka with a snap. Kitataka roll. Two here, two here. So it's still dumka kitataka. I'll just burn through these at a fast speed so you can hear what they sound like. I'll do the basic one and all those variations. Enjoyed that little sweet 16 rhythm for frame drum. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It really does help me out. If you enjoy this video, please give it a like, share it with your friends, and please come back and join me for more videos about rhythm, drumming, and percussion.